Lichtgubbe was older than the mountain, almost as old as the world itself. He was the keeper of secrets, the gatherer of stories. Long ago, there was a peaceful kingdom that lacked an heir to the throne. King Nils and his queen Magdalena had She gave birth to the longed-for son, and they named him Ulrich. Magdalena succumbed to the labors of childbirth. Weighed down by sorrow, The prince was the only thing that One day, Prince Ulrich fell ill. The doctors tried. King Nils searched the whole kingdom for the flower to no avail. His path was lined with the witches he had slain, but the flower was nowhere to be found. Ulle wished he could stay in the warm light of the library. But he knew that he needed to reach the mountain and find Lillemor. Suddenly, he heard a familiar voice. "Follow me, little brother. I will protect you."
Thank you.
Ulla, what have you done? Tuva's voice called out to him. Once there was a peaceful village near a great forest. One night, people began to see a beautiful woman with long dark hair lurking in the shadows during the full moon. Men started to follow her into the forest. Some of them never returned, and those who did had lost. Eventually, the villagers had enough. They took all the dark-haired women of a certain age and put them on trial for witchcraft. They started to execute them, hoping to find the right one. Yet men kept disappearing during full moon night. The villagers grew more and more desperate and burned down a large area of the forest in the hope of finding this strange, beautiful woman. The villagers had lost themselves. They killed their own mothers and daughters. They burned down more of the forest that had served them with resources. Then one night, when the moon shone at its brightest, five brave men took matters into their own hands. They put on their coats and walked into the burnt forest to hunt for the woman with the dark hair. After a time, they saw the beautiful woman standing in a clearing. The men were instantly enchanted and followed her deep into the forest's heart. She was a shapeshifter that mimicked what men wanted to see in order to lure them away. She ripped their chests open, hung them up in the trees, and drew strange powers from their still beating hearts. And no one would ever see them again. She was a shapeshifter that mimicked what men wanted to see in order to lure them away. Dear diary. Our village still tries to heal its wounds from the dark day. After the horrible witch hunt, feels like the plague is some kind of punishment for our... People say they have seen an old woman with a rake at night. Every house she passes, every morning someone new has fallen ill, and shortly thereafter they die. It is horrible. The dead are rising from their graves, and they eat the ones left alive. I wish I could be with him. I hope I can meet him in the next life.
Thank you.